Nicholas Goldberg, what happened to criminal justice reform? Injustice still defines too much policing and punishment. Can database advocacy resuscitate reform?